Hello there. Welcome to episode 38 of Run Dennis Returns and McLaren Story with me, Dr. Raven Gaming. Now with FatCAM, as you can see in the bottom of my screen. So, we got a Zandvoort. Top of the constructors, top of the drivers, and the car is reasonably high up. We're not quite top tier at the moment, but we're basically taken over by Max and the Mercs. So, we will go to the race weekend.
It's another historic weekend of Formula One here at Zandvoort. The track has seen many unforgettable moments, like Gilles Villeneuve's three-wheeled lap at the 19th.
So as far as the setup is concerned, I am going to load up what was my setup from last season and then slightly tweak it. Just to increase the speed here. I must apologise for any loud dog activity, as you can possibly see on my camera there. One of them is not very happy about the builder being upstairs. Soon we will have a room appropriate for some sound dampening. So, Lando's set up first. So this will give us about 97% on both drivers as it stands. If the setup's the same as last year anyway. Okay, quick anti-glitch save and we'll move in.
And radio check when you can.
Yep, radio's good, drink's good.
Okay. It's unfortunate. I was kind of hoping I'd be able to get that to sit there, but that'll do. Just double check the damage situation for these cars. 7% on the engine. And 7% on the engine. So we're not expecting to be fast here at all. A good second back. I believe the race is meant to be dry, but we'll check that one later. Shush.
Update when you can.
Setup is only good.
Everything's pretty stable.
That's interesting.
Copy, understood.
So Danny Rick requires a different setup to last season. Okay. Let's try that. I wonder if more braking stability is required. We'll give that a go.
How's the balance? How's balance?
Slight controller disconnection issue. So, unfortunate fail on the setup cheat from last year. We'll call it a cheat because it blatantly is. It's not as though other F1 teams would. Wouldn't turn up with last year's setup and adjust it. That's a much better situation than what it was before. I wonder. We'll try that.
How's the balance? How's the balance?
Hmm. give that a go.
Sounds like there's been a crash.
So we're currently, what, running similar lap times? Oh, that's why we're running similar lap times to Vassaf, and he's stuck behind the goat. We are looking at a dry race. And I think a much better setup for Danny Rick there. We'll throw 20 laps in and the hard tyres, but I think it's time to go with the different engine. So for Lando, we'll try that. I didn't put Lando's newer engine in. That might be a problem. We'll be okay. It's only 6%.
I think that was a crash.
Virtual safety car ending.
So we're on to 96 there. Thank you. Hmm. It's difficult to say which way to go there, really.
Do you just want to give a very big, quick bit of feedback, and then we'll jump you out?
I'm happy.
Okay, understood.
So, Lando's setup is not as good as it was. That's optimal for braking. I feel like that's probably going to be about as good as we're going to get here. Say this is not ideal is a bit of an understatement. Don't think we're going to have both cars above 50% before the end of this session. Certainly not Lando.
We can take a look now. Daniel Ricciardo involved here. And there it is. That's where they spin out. That's going to be a big blow to the team. Will they be able to recover? We'll see.
Considering that it's only practice, I would like to think, Crofty, that we can recover.
Update when you can.
Great, again.
Everything's pretty stable.
Still not the most optimal setup.
Okay, copy.
That we've had. However, I think it's entirely possible that one click, maybe two, will give us optimal. I would rather do nothing here. And just throw the car back out for some more laps. It is going to be a case of just throwing Lando out for more laps here, I think, regardless.
There's been a crash.
Still only 89. I think what we'll do is we'll throw a bit more wing onto Lando's car and see what happens.
It's all good. It's a cool car to drive.
Message understood.
Who's running wide there?
Not ideal at all. So with Danny Rick, we think one click will do it. Whereas with Lando, that's interesting. So if we revert to the optimal setup, throw the wing on.
And radio check.
Yep, radio is good. Drink's good.
We've just had a crash on the track.
So, where is this progress going to lead us? only great again. Really? Lando's on 100. That's a good start. Try that.
And Lando, how's the balance? How's the balance?
Happy with that. I think everything's fine.
Okay, understood.
Leave the tyres as they are. So if we're 0.9 behind on hard tyres versus the Red Bulls on softs, and we're not pushing, that's acceptable. Especially given our old engines. In you come, mate. 10 laps of... Throw the softs on, and 6 laps of fuel in Lando's car, and straight back out. What can Lando achieve here? Top 3, top 2, that's acceptable. I'm okay with this. I think we put a new engine in for Danny Rick. Possibly a new ERS, actually. 75 versus 72, or we'll take the 75. And Lando will take a 67. Lando is going to need a new gearbox. Right, let's have a new ERS on both cars. So it is going to be a penalty on both cars.
Radio tech.
And we will do the usual.
Yep. Radio is good, drink's good.
Of staying out until every car has committed to a lap. Just Verstappen, Russell and Tsunoda now. Where are Russell and Tsunoda? So Russell has still not gone out. No, he has. Two might have been a bit close to each other there. It's very close at the top.
Sounds like a spin.
I think we will be fast enough to avoid getting dropped here. Now, what's the drop off? Sod all, right. Old tyres it is. Just a thought. So you can do 40 laps. Soft, medium, soft is the way around here. So off we go. I do wonder. One for Q3. A risk, but we'll do it.
And Lando, radio check, radio check.
Yeah, I'm ready to check, all good.
Track should be green.
Right, so the only cars on fast laps right now is Bottas, who is there. If we go now, we've got a nice gap. So Hamilton can go faster. We are 4/10 from the drop. I think we'll be okay.
Okay, Lando, that is the end of the session.
Yep, we're fine.
When you can.
Yep, radio is good, drink's good.
So we've got Norris on an outlap. We can drop in just after Perez here, I think. Have a nice... Perez is on an in-lap as well, so let's go. I feel like we send Danny Rick again. And we send Lando again. Oh, I don't think Lando's going to make it round. Okay. So Max, with him having the best car, is going to be fastest here. We are going to be dropping on the grid.
Here we are, folks. We're back for another day of scintillating F1 action. It's race day.
So I think we're going to predict top six on both these cars. I think top five is very achievable. So we are going to run a soft, medium, soft, I think. I wonder, can you run a soft to med? No. So So we do only have the one strategy here, which is a soft med soft. What level are we putting Danny Rick here? Yep, that's fine. He's going 24 and he's going, okay. That's acceptable. Yeah, 74 laps is the way, I think. It is, you know what, let's just put the full 110 in, and we'll do it that way. Okay. There's a lot of overtaking to do here. But, I think with the base strategies, we could be on for a winner.
We have beautiful blue skies overhead as the drivers line up on the grid.
So you've got Checo on on the softs and Max on the mediums. Max is doing a one stop.
Starting from the bottom half of the grid.
So he's effectively going to be gone.
Ricardo. With their starting position in the back 10, they'll have their work cut out for them. The drivers are ready and the crowds are waiting. It's the Dutch Grand Prix.
So a lot of drivers on medium tyres, we're going for overtakes early doors. Nothing down to turn one, unfortunately. Lando getting one, which is a good start.
This is really good.
Oh dear, Danny Rick. What's going on here? Well, I need you to push, mate. Come on.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Okay, understood.
McLaren,
get it roomed in.
And you've done a good job. Well done.
Can use overtake.
Confirm.
Get it sent, Danny Rick. Come on. Yes.
Doing a good job so far.
Doing a good job.
Right, let's look after the tires a little bit.
We should slow down.
Okay, that's it.
Lando's being fought for position here, and it's not going well. Come on. Get it sent, Lando.
Okay, mate, nice work. Let's have recharge on then, please.
Yeah, confirm.
DRS is enabled.
Charge button on. Charge button on.
Yep, understood.
So deployed, deployed.
Understood.
So is Eliwick doing a decent job so far there? One thing we do need to check before we do anything is the pit time loss. It's 26 seconds. What we could do is go for an early pit. Yeah. Come on, Lando, send it. Send it. Yes.
McLaren with a great overtake.
Recharge on.
Yeah, go for it. gotcha.
And charge button on. Charge button on.
Okay. Understood.
Okay.
Just be careful with this tyre.
As far as the tyres are concerned, we are currently running lighter than I kind of expected. These alphas are doing my head in.
McLaren, gain a position!
Has Danny Rick got the position here? Yes, he has.
At the moment, we are the fastest car on track.
Okay. So, Danny Rick is currently on a mission to catch the... catch Ocon. He's done it.
Charge button on. Charge button on.
There you go, Lando. Okay. You've got to go now. Oh, Lando!
I let you down, my bad.
Understood.
Oh.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Lando and his arrows, man.
Shaking a
lot
with the rear.
Yep, okay.
Can we change tires?
Actually, you know what? We're gonna throw the softs on, Lando. Is what we're doing.
And we're boxed now, stopping in front of our garage.
Thank you. miles to get past. Danny Rick, come on. Get in. As long as Ocon doesn't dive bomb.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Right. Danny Rick now push the Mercs. Come on, Lando, get around him.
McLaren, gain a position!
Crossover where Norris, where Danny Rick's tyres are no longer doing the job versus the Merc, and I do apologise, I'm going to have to pause stream for a moment. Right. Why is Danny Rick versus that man? So I'm starting to wonder if it's worth throwing.
Yep, yeah, understood.
One more lap or not. Do we attempt to undercut? We are currently being pulled along. Have been.
It will be charge button off. Charge button off.
Okay.
I think we might benefit here by.
Charge button on. Charge button on.
Understood.
No, we'll stay one more lap, I think.
Understood.
We're going to go right at the beginning of the window.
Just be careful with this tyre.
Yeah, confirm.
And we can have recharge on, please.
Confirm.
And charge button off.
Understood.
Russell and Hamilton fighting is helpful. Lando can watch his tyres here. Actually, can Lando watch his tyres here? Can he just go? You planning on overtaking, mate? Or?
Yeah, confirm.
Maximum pace.
Confirm.
No, we're going to do one more lap, I think, with Danny Rick here.
On.
Understood.
You can use overtake there if you need it.
Confirm.
McLaren, gain a position!
Pull Danny Rick now. And I think actually going soft.
So,
might be better.
Yeah, confirm.
And recharge on is okay, please.
So if it's 23 seconds, yeah, he's gonna drop back. To what's 26 though, isn't it? So he's going to be dropping in behind Mick Schumacher. Which is great. That's absolutely fine.
And charge button on, charge button on.
Okay, understood.
charge button off.
Okay.
And recharge off is okay, please. Recharge off is okay.
Confirm.
And recharge on, recharge on.
Confirm.
We should slow down.
Roger.
And charge button on.
Okay, cheers.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
What can Danny Rick achieve here? Certainly one overtake. No, not one overtake.
You can recharge off if you want to.
Yeah, confirm.
He needs to push. We need a big push from Danny Rick here. Come on.
Push.
Understood.
Mick's got no defence. Danny Rick's got to be round him. There we go. That's the stuff. Throw the harvest on and light. So we've got cars pitting. Right, we need to look at the new strat now.
And you are doing a good
job. We will be going on to medium tyres at the end. That's the point.
McLaren, gain a position!
And what about Lando's strat? Yeah, that's fine.
At the moment, we are the fastest car on track. So, both are speeded for hard.
So unless there's a safety car right now, Danny Rick is going to be out in the lead once the leader's pit. What's all that times is Norris doing? 1:12.8. This is the point where Norris needs to push as well.
Press the overtake button.
Confirm.
Are they? Alright. Off you go, Lando. Come on. Let's get it done. Lando's going to have DRS, but so is Bottas.
It doesn't matter. Seth, recharge on then, please.
Yeah, go.
And charge button on.
Okay.
So we're looking at some pretty serious charge needed here. I think we're going to be looking at Danny Rick being able to pass both these cars here. Let's have him throw overtake on and see what he can do. That's one. And this will be two.
And McLaren with a great overtake. Ooh,
boxed in though. That's a great move by Alonso.
That's a good overtake from Alpine.
Getting held up now. This is no good. Time to push. He's got a big push on Alonso here. Is he up the side of him? Yes. Now can we get alongside? Oh God, we've boxed ourselves in again. There's no option for the triple overtake here. Oh, here we go. That'll do. Of course, they've both just come in. We're not out ahead of Perez, which was the problem. Right, Lando has now caught up here. Have we got a needy popper? Is that the problem? We have a needy popper. You need to sit down. Hiyo. There we go. You got your blanket. Now you sit down. Yes, her. So we've now got the problem that Mick is on old tyres here. There is the possibility of us switching to a set of hards here and trying to undercut everybody. And just go to the end. I feel like that might actually be the best option. Should have put two sets of mediums on. We'll do one attack here. white Chevy One car. At least. And what has put Gasly on? Gasly was on fresh mediums. Okay. Actually, you know what? We're going to go for it on Perez here. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Can Donny Rick do it on Perez under DRS? Not quite, but he's going to have the inside line. Push the overtake button and go, Donny Rick. Push it and go. He's got the inside line. And he's gone.
And just a reminder on
so DRS. You need to harvest very slightly here.
You're doing a good job.
McLaren, gain a position!
So I'm not even sure he does need to harvest. Lando on Gasly is now a problem.
Romeo just moved up a place.
So we've got the leaders pitting. Danny Rick lost 7 seconds behind those cars. Lando, you need to go light, mate. You need to go very light, just for a couple of laps. I think we need to put the hards on. Are there any cars behind us looking to pit anytime soon? No. So Danny Rick's broken DRS to Checo here. And Danny Rick has DRS off the lapped car. Lando's got a pit now. Where are we at? Add new strap. So, there's no push if we don't go to hards. But a safety car on mediums would do it. So we go to mediums and we do it now. We take the risk. Lack of a safety car has kind of done us here. What with Lando spinning out again. At least we're out ahead of Mick. Actually, let's just go medium push on the fuel for so we're looking at coming out in the at the moment about P10. Tyres are now dropping off for Danny Rick. Time to push a bit more, I think. Both those Alfa Romeos will be on two-stop strategies, I think.
And we can have recharge on, please.
Cool. Okay, I had a lockout.
Oh, God.
That is correct.
Danny Rick has binned it. Has he got the option?
It's a crash.
He's out.
Okay.
Danny Rick out. Safety car. Okay, this could actually make the race for Lando here. He's going to be right on the edge. Lando could have pitted for a brand new set of hards there and still been out in the same position. Safety car's going to be in this lap. So where are we on tyres? Very ahead is the answer. So we'll leave it on harvest because we're not going to get anywhere with this lap. Not yet, anyway.
Maximum pace.
Oh, the safety car's not in. Safety car's not in. We'll do one more lap on lower fuel.
So the safety car is in this lap. The safety car is in this lap.
Copper.
Mick's got better drive than Lando. Really didn't want to be behind Mick there.
Overtake button available.
Yeah, confirm.
Definitely done Albon now.
Nice job, mate. Nice job. So, recharge on.
Cool.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
So we've got a car with damage and a car out. What can we achieve?
McLaren, gain a position.
DRS enabled.
Can Lando get past Vettel here? Vettel should be a sitting duck on those tyres.
Nice job.
Now Lando can use the DRS or not. So I think we can expect that Bottas and Gasly are going to be pitting. We're looking at a potential P8.
Yep.
He's going to have to go big time here if he's going to get past. Yeah, the option wasn't there, I don't think. It might be here, though. Wow. Okay. He's gone slightly wide. Okay, Lando's got DRS and space.
Nice job.
That's the stuff, Lando.
Doing a good job so far.
And the one with the good tyres is now behind. After Bottas you go, mate. We are going to have to do a little bit of tyre conservation, I think. Just watch the tyres for a couple of laps. And watch the fuel as well. The second that Bottas drops out of that DRS zone, it's time to go. Let's see where we are on the tyres at the end of this lap. Oh, Bottas has pitted. We have to go, and we have to go now. It's got to be a big move here if he's going to get him. No, we'll have to go again another lap. What can we do here? He's got the inside of Ocon.
McLaren, gain a position.
Just gonna watch the tyres a little bit. Off you go, Lando. Get it done.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
He's going to be right on the edge with the tyres, I think, at the end. That's done the job for DRS. So Wando is keeping that gap consistent. But the tyres could be an issue here. Getting close enough to Russell that we're going to be able to get DRS and drop the tyres off a little. We are now close enough. Or not. Or are we? Okay, so these cars are getting slow. We are now in range. Question is Lando going to be able to have a shot at one of these cars later? He's lost DRS. But not by much. So Lando's now struggling to stay within that DRS range. Do a lap of push on fuel. Has he just achieved DRS there? Very close. He is now. Right, let's drop the tyres off. We need that. Be in a position to attack. feel like we could be in a position to just consolidate here. There may be one position on the road in it, if we're lucky. We're going to have to push really hard to do it. Oh, well, that's going to shaft it. Big push now, Lando. I can't see you catching up with George here. I'll say that. Okay, so Lando now has push. Dare we give Lando here? Could be looking at a final lap push for Lando. I think this is it. This is where you push on George, Lando. This is your overtaking spot. He's done it. Or has he?
McLaren, gain a position. It's a race position gained for Mercedes. McLaren with a great overtake. Mercedes moved up a place.
Well, he's not managed to get the position, but
Max Verstappen over the finish line and today's winner.
No, that is the checkered flag, so we are boxes flat.
Have to be happy with that.
Great job, mate. Great job.
That's good enough work from Lando Norris this weekend. McLaren showed some good stuff here today, but they'll be building on.
Well, Drivers' Championship. Lando catches up on Danny Ric, but Constructors is closing up a little. That's fine. A little bit of a disappointing weekend for Danny Ric, really. Massive shame. 13 overtakes. He didn't even get halfway through the race. Lando with 20. And still got 4.5 million, even though we lost the bet. Wow. I think we've got to put it in reactions, really. No, defending. Yeah, I know. Thank you. What's the regulation change? I'm all for that. Equality and all that. Okay. So what are facilities? I think we do need to upgrade our facilities. Where's my simulator? Oh, it's there. That's fine. That's the one we really want. Okay. So as far as the cars are concerned, where are we at? Okay, we're 5 front wings. Underfloor, fine. Rear wing, fine. We just did that. Side pods were okay. Suspension. We're okay. Chassis, we broke one. Oh, but we're already making one. So that's fine. What sort of damage did we get to the gearboxes and stuff with that? Oh, God. So, car two. So, we go to Monza. Till next time. Thanks for watching. Cheers.